Welcome to ACDL's Weekly Work Tips. Did you know vocational rehabilitation can help you pay for your personal assistance services? Many VR clients use personal care providers to help them with daily living activities, such as bathing, dressing, and cooking. This assistance can be essential for the client to reach their employment goal. VR may be able to pay for these services if the client has no other way to receive them. If this is the case and VR agrees, personal assistance services can be included as a service in your individualized plan for employment. VR can even help you learn how to recruit, interview, and manage providers in order to go to work. If you use personal care attendants, ask your VR counselor to add these services to your IPE. Jamila is a VR client who will be attending college in another state and living in a dorm. VR is paying her tuition and room and board costs. Her medical insurance pays for some personal care services, but not for all she will need to participate in her educational program. Jamila should ask VR to pay for some of her personal assistance services. For more on this topic, check the resources below. Thanks.